Morty was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. I mean, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
It'll be like the old gang. Nobody has to know. You see, this is our moment, man. We just need to figure out where they stashed the girl.
Hey, no, you can't park this one. Yeah, and yeah, we
partner.
See you at the party.
Sir, cease and desist what you're doing.
Jesus!
What the?
No way!
Hey, Chloe, Yeah. Look, I don't have time to explain, but...
Hey! Hey, hey, you! You trash!
Be careful! Just hit the ball side!
I smell a rat. Something ain't right out here. I'll get back to you.
Stand down, citizen. I've got this.
Hello, officer. Be safe out there.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Pass
hey.
For good.
Everything okay?
You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
Hey, I need some help here! I need some help!
Ice. Ice water running through the veins. Yeah, keep it together.
Is he? I just,
Trouble over here. Watch your back, boys. He's kind of crafty. Be careful. I don't think he's anywhere around here. We better check somewhere else. Yeah, we definitely got a situation out here. I'm gonna take a look around the area. Might be calling in for backup.
More sweep of the entire area.
Gotcha. Keep looking, guys. Keep looking.
So bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
All right. Who needs to get shot? You just bring it on.
Okay, guys. I know everybody here's a little freaked, a little scared.
Sure you want to do this, Earl?
I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town,
going up against Lenny and his boys. Besides, don't you have one of those gentlemen's agreements? You know, the kind I would... Yeah, we checked everywhere around here. There's nothing. There has to be some kind of animal or something. Let's get back.
I can't find him.
Hey, he's not here. He's definitely out of here. I'm gonna sniff him out. I'll check back in.
City.
Hey, hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Oh, and good day to you, officer, sir. Top of the morning. Oh, okay, you know what? That's
yeah,
close enough. Stop right
this
there.
This is what I'm talking about. Lenny's Pizza. Oh, finally. Getting the respect I deserve for a long time away. I want hellfire.
Hey. Hey.
Sweet.
Nice badge. I like to shove that.
Why are you crawling around like that, man? Looks lame.
Oh, I love this part
of the show. Looks very lame.
I never fixed one of these before, but I learned a thing or two from my old man, so I'll give it a try.
This is the Hope Police! Show yourself!
Yeah, not out of the woods just yet. Yeah, something's going on. I can't seem to find out what it is. It's weird. I'll keep my eyes open, count on that.